Good Lord! Did everyone else see what just happened? Wait, it may just be my so-called senses deceiving me. I'll be okay in a minute.
This is magic. Dark magic. Our situation is dire.
Your fault, not mine. At first, everything on this ship was finely crafted. Those days are gone, baby.
The other passengers. I think they may be beyond salvation. It is kill or be killed.
Could everyone just shut their yaps and concentrate on securing the area? I was told I could trust you. Can you please show me that my father wasn't entirely full of shit?
I feel no remorse.
I generally try to build things that don't fall apart within minutes.
Fuck me. A blast like that could burn the whole damn ship down.
They keep coming. Crawling out of every damn corner. We need to figure out a plan before we're all shredded.
It seems the artifact, my medallion, has somehow wrought the chaos that unfolds all around us. Now we must decide how best to react.
We're being manipulated by powerful forces. In fact, I think we may be being...
seems like something Diego would enjoy, huh?
Money equals soon party. Well, certainly has the fool.
I could take this apart to see how it works. Ooh, I don't know if I could put it back together, though.
It doesn't taste good, but it gets the job done.
I have no money. But, perhaps we could work something out?
Alistair, you devious son of a bitch! If this is all your way of collecting that bail money I still owe you...
Throughout my life, whenever I have been in the presence of such wealth and opulence, violence and deceit were lurking in the shadows.
can't say I encountered this phenomenon in Cambodia. Well, my pockets were just as empty then as they are now.
Double points.
I used to rob from the rich to give to the poor. Must I now rob from the dead to give to the... Ah, my brain hurts!
Everything is twisted and broken. Metal, flesh, bone. Everything is fused. Take it!
Good job, Scarlet. Looks even better than the blueprint.
Thank you.
I do not feel effect. Good. Okay. Now I feel effect. Insta-kill.
I'm not even gonna lie. I am in a bad mood.
I am interested to see how much damage this shield can sustain. Do not want to see me angry, monster. I can be quite sadistic. Stay back! That gassy Shriekor is a walking contagion!
Bonus points!
Given your limited language skills, is it possible your attacks are an attempt to say hello? Probably say, hello, back!
This weapon comes from far away now, but revenge knows no borders.
I mocked up a similar idea when I was a kid.
Carpenter.
I didn't fire cannonballs.
I myself have been forced to dispose of bodies. Good call. Imagine it was.
Bye bye.
Insanity and blood-soaked decks aside, I really do hope the captain was able to send a distress message.
Even if he did send an SOS, rescue won't reach us in time. We're on our own, so be useful. If you can't be useful, go for it. Oh, I don't intend to be on board this ship when it finally sinks.
as a shovel. Bomb. My piece of spring of tank shovels. I do not like this from me. They remind me too much of the man I used to be.
Max ammo.
Torments the bowels of this ship, but I know they are not at peace.
Now is no time to play with chemistry, sense.
Your optimism. Very advanced. At least it still fires bullets. Thank you, Challenger! Latest loser. Mexican persuade you to give me this? You did, didn't you? He, the monster, will fear Bruno and his miniature shooter of pebbles. So, this is called the Kraken, eh? Mon Dieu, looks like it could have killed the Kraken. Do you have an explanation for the auras unfolding around us, huh?
My speciality is chemistry, with an alchemical bent. I cannot explain these events any more rationally than you. Actually, that's not true. But I'm just not in the mood.
Bye-bye.
blade lets me feel your death. I wonder if Shaw is familiar with absinthe.
Ah, who am I kidding?
He probably has it with breakfast. Monster, Bruno has something for you.
Not felt the touch of another since she left me. Not much before either. Oh, so much blood. I can't stand it. Honestly, it makes me want to puke my lungs out.
I am no stranger to blood. I have bathed in it so deeply that I once feared I might drown. But please, empty your stomach if it makes you feel better. Thank you.
is in me. Something I do not understand.
Bonus points.
Monsieur Shaw, if you do not mind me inquiring, can you tell me what happened to your eye? I am...